عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
خيريات؟
الحمد لله.
What are you talking about?
Yesterday, consuming food and arrangement was pathetic. I am telling that only.
No, alhamdulillah, the wedding was good.
He was telling, it was very bad.
See, we should not say behind one back. Backbiting is a bad practice. Allah dislikes this habit. In Surah Al-Hijrat, ayat number 2, Allah says, backbiting is eating the flesh of a dead brother. It is also reported the Prophet ﷺ says, a true Muslim who avoids the harming Muslim with his tongue and hands. Al-Bukhari Muslim. Would you like to eat the flesh of a dead animal? So, how can we eat the flesh of a dead brother?
No, we don't like to eat.
Come on, say with me. Inshallah, we don't buy.